Hello, Le Cocktail Connoisseur. Welcome to Oriole Bar. My name is Samet Ali, and today I'm going to prepare you my first drink, which is a take on the classic Espresso Martini. Firstly, it's going to be more like a caffeine-free version of the Espresso Martini. That's where we start with 30 ml of meringue coffee, which is made out of the seeds of the wild pistachio tree, to which we're going to add a little bit of maple syrup, just to sweeten that up, 10 ml of that. We're gonna continue by adding 30 ml of our coffee liqueur. And we're gonna do equal parts of vodka and some rye whiskey, just to give a nice spice. Bit of dryness to the drink. Next thing we're gonna do, we're gonna lift up the foam in order to create a nice silky texture to the drink. And we're ready to shake. Strain this back in the tin. And again, we're gonna uplift that beautiful foam. Just a quick one. We're gonna serve it in neat and not a glass. To which we're gonna add a little bit of coffee spread, just to uplift this coffee notes in the drink, and a wooden craft in the shape of a bird. And again, we're gonna strain this. See? Foam on top. We're gonna finish it by grating a little bit of chocolate on top to make a nice contrast and also give a little bit of extra sweetness to the thing. And garnish it by amaretti biscuit, which will give you this almondy flavor. And here you have it, Espresso Martini. Please enjoy.